Morning, guys. It's Wednesday. Roxanne's preparing us a scrumptious breakfast this morning, which is...
Sorry, the view is being blocked.
Cheese, bacon, and...
Fried egg.
Grilled. So we're having grilled fried egg sandwiches. And then later on, we're going to go for a hike. Fun. Okay, here we go. Our first hike in the Phoenix area. Hurt. Cock and get your nose. He should be careful sticking his nose in bushes.
Wow, look at all that cholla.
There's a lot of it. That's a big boy right there. Which way do we go? Which way do we go? I think we're going to go that way. The Ford Canyon Trail.
Well, we should probably look and see what's down there in the gully.
No, don't go down there. Are you crazy?
Crazy?
Yeah, he's crazy. Really like these trees with the green bark. Trimmed right, they would look nice. We saw one of these at Lake Havasu park that we stayed in. I always like to see sights like this out in nature. Yeah, a bench.
Break.
There's a trail down to the wash or the ravine. Oh my goodness. Hold on.
Oh my God, look at these two slackers here.
That's right. Just out here what? Enjoying nature. Not a peep in the world. I can't hear nothing but wind. Oh, and jets.
Check out that dead cactus. That one right there. Like something from a horror movie. Oh, look at that saguaro. It's like trying to hug somebody, maybe another one. Oh, I see a hole up on that taller one, kind of halfway up. Maybe a bird is in there. That one's pretty cool. What do you think about that, Roxanne?
It's pretty cool.
It's pretty cool. Okay. Okay, we're heading back. We did like 5 miles.
Oh, no.
What? It wasn't 5 miles?
No, 1.5.
Well, it seemed like it. Crockett's really tired. I'm tired. I'm Crockett. I'm tired too.
It's a very pretty camp.
Look at that. You know what that is, right?
Oh,
I don't know if that's an F-17 at 117 or the bomber. From Luke's Air Force Base. There's another one right there. I think that's a 117.
Pretty area. Filming.
It is a pretty area.
Huh?
It is a pretty area. Did you find the path back?
There was a path back that was kind of iffy, but
well, that was a pleasant surprise. Well, that was a real exciting day. We went for a little hike. Before we went on our hike, we went to Walmart. Yeah, that's fun. Always fun at Walmart. Picked up some supplies and had dinner. And it's the wind picked up, so it's getting too cold out there. So we're inside the van. And we just want to say goodbye. Good night. Not goodbye.
Not goodbye.
Just good night.
Until tomorrow. Peace. Thanks for watching, folks. Bye.